sounds like. Thank you for like being nice, dude. Like after like trying to get revenge, like everyone else would do. So I really appreciate it.
Dude, it's Daisy. It's Daisy.
It is. It is.
I have over 400. I just didn't want to get sick, dude.
But now that you told me that, all right. I need to
I'm
get
at exactly 240 right now.
I need to get sticks, dude. Still, just give me the knife, Veal. I'll take care of it real quick.
Oh yeah, here. Good job. There.
Be right back, guys. Chill out. Dude, I always mess up getting that steak, dude. Like, cooked, you know.
Where did he go?
What are you doing there, dude? You wanted to fight, didn't you, the whole time? You can join us if you want. Are you friendly?
Whoa, who the hell is that?
I don't know, he's hiding in the bush and I cut it down. I cut it down and he was right there. That's
mic.
The most awkward thing ever.
At McGee?
From this question. Oh, blink. Come back for you.
You wanna come
what was the thing that you used to record for Twitch again? Oh, I'm sorry, bro. OBS. OBS, dude. OBS Projects or something. That's all it is. Okay. To be honest, I don't trust him. He was hiding in the woods. I don't trust him at all, so I don't know what you guys want to do with him, but... It's kind of awkward that he doesn't even hear us. I don't think he even hears us. He's just hiding in the bush, dude, with his weapon up.
I guess you could say he's a bushwhacker.
He's a bushwhacker.
Oh fuck!
What happened?
Oh fuck! It's the Dark Lord!
Oh fuck! Don't kill us, dude! No! You killed Veal? You killed Veal! Dark Lord, dude. Dark Lord. Stop. You killed him. Veal's dead.